Good to see you again, Mr. What's his name?
Crane, like the mindless machine that lifts heavy things.
Just tell me what you need and I'll be on my way.
Duct tape.
Cables.
We need 10 rolls of duct tape.
No, we need 10 power cables.
Duct tape.
Cables!
Duct tape.
Cables!
Duct tape!
Look, I get it. You need both.
Precisely.
Precisely.
And that concludes talking to you. Get going!
Ten rolls of duct tape, 10 cables.
You've done well, Simeon.
You are performing far beyond your capabilities.
Of course, they say to improve your game, you should play with someone better than yourself.
Clearly, contact with Tolga and I has significantly increased your intelligence.
So, you are welcome.
One more task and we will be done.
What do you need?
There is a military base on the other side of the collapsed bridge. You will zipline across to it. Using the borrowed intelligence we have imbued you with, you will find a military-grade mobile sonar unit. Bring it to us.
Bring it to us.
Mr. Dahl will want to see you as well, so please, use some deodorant and try not to drool on yourself so much. All right, get going. Watching you is painful. Is that moss growing on you again? Start moving.
Maybe he'll move if we look away.
General relativity states that all things are in motion, but somehow, you are not!
Have I got a deal for you, friend?
Tolga, it's Crane. I have your sonar unit.
Sonar? Oh, we don't need that now.
Who told you we needed it now? Where did you get this idea?
Get off my radio, Fatin!
Just let me know when you need it. Crane out.
Thank you. What do you want?
I'm looking for the saviors.
Don't know what you're talking about.
I'm one of Brecken's men from the tower.
I don't care where you're from. Get your ass out of here or I'll stop being so fucking polite.
Listen, I know you're smuggling people out of the slums. There's a girl who came through. Jade?
I think you better get the hell out of here.
No, just listen. I cut Rise up and now his whole goddamn gang is after me. I could use some cooperation here.
You? You're the one who chopped Rise's hand off?
Yeah, and now I have to get to Sector Zero.
What's your name?
Crane.
Well, Crane, You're in for some heartbreak if you think going to Sector Zero will get you off Rice's shit list, but wait here.
I got a guy here who claims he's the one who took Rice's hand off. Crane. Yeah, that's what he said. Really? Are you sure? Huh. Okay. Right.
Come here. Okay, we'll get you to the other side.
Right when?
Right now.
And what about payment?
What you did to Rice, that's more than enough payment for us. Go to the collapsed tunnel that led to Old Town. Knock at the door that leads to the sewers. Someone will take good care of you.
Will do. Thanks.
Nah, man. Thank you.
At first, Cenk was reluctant to even talk to me, but after I mentioned what I did to Rice, the Saviors decided to give me a hand. They helped me get to Sector Zero. That's me.
Good to meet you. I'm Hazan. I'm going to be helping you change your scenery.
So did you take Jade through too?
Who?
She's from here. Dark hair, pretty, tough as nails.
Maybe. Don't know. We don't always ask names.
Okay. From here on out, you're on your own. The route is marked. I'll stay in touch over radio. It's been a pleasure, my friend.
We need to do this one by one. And this man needs to go first.
But he just got here. We've been here for hours.
I don't make the rules. Wait here.
Some infected here and there. Shouldn't be a problem for you, though. Thank you.
I had no choice. Ryze has me by the balls.
What did you do?
What I had to. What can I say? The world is an unforgiving place.
Thank you.
Reckon, do you copy? Crane here.
What's going on, mate?
Tell everyone to stay away from the Saviors. They sold me out to Rice. I barely made it out alive.
Shit. I hope you're okay. Be sure to contact Troy when you get to Sector Zero. She's the only friendly face you have over there.
Got it. Will do. Keep your fingers crossed for me. Saviors my ass. The bastards are working with Rice. They ambushed me and I barely got past them. So much for trusting people. Okay, here goes nothing. Jade, it's Crane. Do you copy? Jade? It's Crane, can you hear me? Damn it. All right. It's time for some local talent. Troy, this is Crane, do you copy?
Crane? It's great to hear from you. What can I help you with?
Yeah, I'm in your neck of the woods now, and I'd love to put our heads together. Where can I find you?
You're here? In the Zero? Fantastic! Have you seen a pair of towers, one taller than the other, with scaffolding around them? We call that our loft. Head that way, and we'll be waiting.
Dr. Camden, do you copy? Crane here. Camden, can you hear me?
Crane? Yes, yes.
Sector Zero, is Jade with you?
No, she hasn't been able to reach me yet. And even if she does manage to get here, it won't be easy getting in. I had to barricade myself inside because of Rise and his thugs.
You okay?
Trapped inside my lab, but safe. You coming my way?
Not yet, Doctor. First I have to find Jade and recover Zero's research.
Okay, I'll sit tight then. Not like there's anywhere for me to go. Be careful out there, Crane.